everyone left in the
Thank you.
Good evening to all. While they're setting up the next item, which is our cultural dance, it's called Tinikling. I'll give you a brief background on this one. Tinikling is derived from the word tikli, which is a bird, equivalent to a heron or big rat. The dance is imitating the movement of the long, slender legs of the tikli or the heron while it's hopping between branches and grass stems. The dancers will be dancing or hopping in the rhythm of our music between this clashing, okay? Know that clashing bamboo poles. So it's a dangerous dance. So you have practice and skills to do this. So children, do not try this at home. Okay? So, ladies and gentlemen, Tinikling.